We're going to make a decision tonight or very shortly thereafter, and you'll be hearing the decision. But we can't let atrocities like we all witnessed, and you can see that, and it's horrible. We can't let that happen. In our world, we can't let that happen.